Let's talk about how you guys did out there.
I think we just had a great game plan. We knew that they were going to try to pound us, and we just, bend a little bit, but we couldn't break. By the unit, we just flew around and just tried to make the best out of opportunities.
So in the pass game, those guys tried some short stuff, but you guys really were on it. Their yards per attempt were really, really low.
That's just all God, really, and just flying around. We have great coaches that put us in great predicaments to make plays, and that's all we're trying to do.
Jamar, 5 weeks in a row, you guys haven't given up a point in the first half. What's going on in the first half of these games?
We want to not give up points, period. But I think we're just playing great as a unit. Everybody's kind of doing their job. We're just flying around to the ball. And I think, whenever you can do that, then, you get great results.
You talk about the game, Jarrell's guy was obviously known as a playmaker type, but today he was able to, really show that the first time this season. Can you talk about his game and what that means to you guys?
People finally went after him. When you go after him, he's going to make you pay. He's a beast, just being with that guy every day. He comes to practice ready to work. He gives it his best, and, he showed up today.
Talk about the touchdown play. That was you that stripped the guy? Is that right?
Yeah, he caught the ball. I just tried to make the tackle and lost it.
I know Jarrell earlier in the season talked about the corners on this team, as maybe being the best in the country. The way you guys have played, and I know Ryan Douglas has played a lot there, what do you think you guys have been able to do as corners this year?
I think our coach, Coach Lake, does a good job of just making us read the quarterback. Anytime we can see the quarterback and get breaks on the ball, that's good. It just comes down to just good technique, sometimes we're too high or, not ball aware, but he does a great job of coaching us to just be ball aware.
And you guys get left on an island a lot out there. You don't play a ton of zone, and you guys play a lot of man-to-man out there on the edges.
That's what you think. We do a good job of mixing it up here. So when you guys think we're playing man, we're probably not playing man.
How much faith do you think he has in you guys?
He has a lot of faith in us. He knows we're a big group of guys that's going to come to work every day and just put forth our best. It's all about pride out there. We just have to play our best and give it our best to put it on tape.
You guys talk so much about, and everyone tries to get better each week, but do you feel the defense has really set the tone the last couple of weeks and doing a great job? Do you feel like you guys are getting better even though the bar's pretty high?
Yeah, definitely. Just going back to last year, we had a lot of guys that were on this team. We didn't win down west, and that was just because sometimes we went through the motions, and we know that this year we can't take any games for granted. We have to go out there and play fast every game. So day by day, we're just trying to get better, right now showing up, but we have to put this game behind us and get better tomorrow in the film room and get better on Tuesday at practice.
You sense a different mindset this year?
Oh yeah, definitely. We just have some guys that, you never know what's going to happen. On Saturday, it was college football. We have guys that have been with this team for the past 2 years that kind of experienced that, so we just got to take it day by day, and I think that's how we're doing it. Our coaches are doing a good job of keeping that in our minds.
A little bit of a sense that they're, maybe a little bit less margin for error this year as well, that you just have to keep that fine focus because the margin for error isn't real great this year?
No, we have some great guys, we have some great coaches, so as long as we listen to the coaches and do what we need to do, we'll be okay.
Talking to coaches about you, they just mentioned how professional you are, that you come to practice every day, and I heard Coach Lake talk about, you bring a notebook to meetings and take notes. When did you sort of realize that was the way you needed to approach it, or that's the way you started to approach it?
When I first came down here, and I seen Brandon and Kyle doing it. Learning from those guys, just watching those guys. They were both real good professionals, and you just have to take pages out of somebody else's book and put it in your own book. And that's one thing I did. I latched on both of those guys, and they did a good job of teaching me.
Is there somebody you're trying to teach?
I'm trying to teach whoever wants to learn. All our DBs are always wants to learn, and when they ask questions, I'm always here for them. Coach Lake is a great coach and teaching whatever he teaches.